In this video, I'm going to walk you through and show you how to set up a meeting via Zoom and how to send out those invitations. All right, let's get started. Okay, so head on over to zoom.us. And if you have an account, sign in. If you don't, you can sign up. It's free. There are some paid accounts, but you can use Zoom for free. If you click sign up, it's free. You'll go through the verification and you can sign up. You actually sign in with your Facebook, or you can sign in with Google, or just create an account with just your email and a password just for Zoom. Okay, I'm going to click sign in because I already have an account. Okay, so once you have signed in and once you are here, you can either click right here, schedule a meeting, or it's also over here on the right-hand side, schedule a meeting. So click schedule a meeting, and then just go down and fill in the information. So what's my meeting topic? So it could be your office meeting, and enter the description, what it's going to be about. When is the meeting going to happen? The duration of the meeting. So the Zoom basic plan gives you about 40 minutes, and you can have three or more participants. There's different upgrade options to be able to extend the time of the meeting and to add a lot more participants. Time zone, select the time zone that will be happening. And you can schedule it to be recurring. So if you wanted to do every Tuesday at 9 a.m., you can schedule as recurring. ID meeting, just click generate automatically. This is the password it generates for this. And then video. So who do you want the video to be on? You can click it on to be on the host or on the participants. And then audio. Usually I just keep it as both. Computer audio, somebody going in on the PC, and phone if it's somebody who's using the mobile app. So just keep it on both. Enable join before host. So this is if people want to join. So say if your meeting is at 9 a.m., if people start joining at 8:50, 8:55, this enables them to join and just, you know, hang on until the meeting starts. Usually I enable that. Mute participants upon entry. This is very important because sometimes people join the meeting with the microphones on. So depending on how many people are in the meeting, so if you have, say, 50 people, 100 people, you don't want people just joining the meeting and be able to hear them as they're joining the meeting, especially if they forgot to turn off their microphone. And then record meeting automatically. So this will record the meeting. As soon as the meeting begins, it'll start recording and it'll save to your computer. So I usually do that, so it saves the meeting to my computer. After that, go ahead and click save. And then you can add it to your calendar if you have one of these calendars, just so it can remind you. And then here's the information for people to join. So the easy way to do it is over here, go to copy the invitation. And this is the information that people will need to join the meeting. So what I usually do is copy meeting invitation. And then I send it over via email. So let me show you what it looks like once you receive it via email. Okay, so this is what the person will be receiving. Here's the invitation. The time, what the topic is about, the Zoom meeting link, and meeting ID and password. So once it's the day of the meeting, you can just sign into your Zoom account. Go over here to meetings, and you'll see here's a scheduled meeting, and you would just click start. Okay, and that's it. That's how you schedule a meeting, and that's how you send out the invitation to a participant. Question of the day, are you using Zoom? And if so, what has been your experience so far with Zoom? Let us know and put those down in the comment section below. All right, I hope you did get some value out of this video. And if so, please don't forget to hit that like button. And if you're interested in digital media and marketing tips and tactics, it is what this channel is all about. So consider hitting that subscribe button. Don't forget to continue your digital media marketing education by clicking or tapping on one of the videos right here. As always, Carlos with Zepeda Media. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.